The corpus arises from the survey of heterogeneous Latin American and Caribbean literary documentary sources, repertoires, essays, anthologies, articles, memoirs, catalogues, dictionaries, which differ from each other as well as the perspectives and criteria for selecting authors and works produced by the sources themselves. The selection of platforms and libraries permits to assess and to compare the titles offered in the corpus in order to analyze the transposition from printed version to digital format. The research was also conducted in the most significant libraries from the linguistic point of view and stands for performance, architecture, and digital availability. Database stores 2,262,364 records, tuples consisting of website plus search book plus author sought plus title found plus support plus author found. From the 4,842 titles available in digital format, Scribd offers 1,718 titles, 35% of existing titles found in digital format. It also offers 715 authors out of 1,353 authors found in digital format. In libraries, the Biblioteca Nacional de España is where more titles in digital format were surveyed for the purpose of the present research. 1,749 titles. Some conclusions. The first 50 titles in digital format, thus present 14, 13, 12, and 11 times in the same amount of platforms and libraries, 41 are by authors whose works are of public domain. This confirms one of the transposition viewpoints adopted by the industrial sector. The most frequently transposed words are those for which no copyright is quoted. In conjunction with the e-books acquisition strategies promoted by the user, patron-driven acquisition PDA, the user's involvement with the script works as a window through which poetic and aesthetic criteria would participate in the construction of the general catalog into digital form.